Hey, my peeps. It is the Goose Man coming back at you with the first of the broadcast of the last three or four battles of Soviet Corps. Coming to the tail end of this, and I've really enjoyed the challenge of playing this blind at double field marshal and trying to use a variety of units, not just the best and biggest and strongest. And staying within soft cap has been quite the challenge and one that I'm enjoying very much. So let's move on to the Battle of SeeLowe.
Boom. Our forces have arrived at the last fortified line before Berlin. There is a large plain which stands between the German capital and us. We have air superiority, and their army consists of old men and inexperienced boys. However, the German forces have the high ground, and their defenses are dug in deeply. We hear that many of their men have tried to escape, trying to surrender to our Western allies rather than to us. Those who remain will wish they ran too. It is your job to conquer enough objectives to ensure victory. A loss here would cost us dearly and cannot be accepted.
Okay, so let's see this. SeeLowe Heights. Thank you, Mark Felton Productions, for putting that video up about the Battle of SeeLowe Heights. I've really been enjoying his channel, as well as various other World War II channels. There's some great stuff out there. Aisle 10. Another Sturmovik. Okay, I know what I'm going to upgrade. First off, I have to sell off all these IS-2s that I bought. Yeah, well. It was just a precaution. Get all my money back and see how much I'm actually starting with. I didn't want to do this off screen. I wanted you guys to see my full deal. What I buy, how I lay out, how I evaluate a map, blah, blah, blah. I see I have exit hexes, so that's good. I wonder if I... There's no... Maybe if I played smarter, I could have broken 100,000 on a Soviet Corps. But... I went full bore. These guys are all beefed up already. These regular. My guards. Did I lose a unit? No, I switched them to SMG, that's right. My mountain imp, my paratroopers. My one, I think this is my only, infantry that has 3 stars. My 2 defense, 1 spotting cavalry. I've brought them on every single mission. My newly awarded guards, SE guards. That's why I switched it up to the SMG. Yeah, I'm probably going to be bringing you. I like having my Albert Kircher. Oops, need to sell you. My little recon. one movement. Mm-hmm. My newest 76.2mm 1942. These have been doing really good. Yeah. 6 attack SU-152 has been awesome. Yeah. I've really enjoyed these. Pew, 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 pew. Yeah. I wonder if I'll hit 4 stars with any. I did with a strap bomber. I do remember that. My MiG actually got some action, and he did well. These are my 2 best fighters. Wonder if I'll get any of them to 3 stars. I've actually been using the Aviator too. You need to be upgraded to the best strap bomber there is. Oh, you're a +6 attack now. You're like my Rudel. These gotten anything? Nope. 3 strat bombers. And you have a spot in here, right? No, 1 defense. No, none of them. None of them are that close to 4 stars. Since I have exit hexes, I see myself bringing out and then departing various fighters, bringing out my best ones. Shoot. Shouldn't have done that. You. Couple strat bombers. 2 tac bombers. Strat bomber. And you. I'll think about bringing out the rest. How many can I bring out? 30. So 7 air units. I'd say that's pretty good. I think I'll probably have the initiative. I don't see any flanking maneuvers. This is just moving forward and kicking them out. And I bet I'm facing some seriously tough stuff. So, I want to put my big dogs in the front. I need my spotter. You're a spotter. You're a spotter. You're my super spotter. And then let's just put them in between. Here. Oh. I better have the initiative. let's use all my artillery. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? You're right here. Mm-hmm. Recon for sure. Mm-hmm. Like this. This has got plus one range. You, yeah, you are a BA. Shoot. Oh, that stinks. Oh god, that's even worse. So let's save you. What are you spotting? Get you gone and bring you and recon. Oh god, I haven't even brought any infantry. Oh, that's not good. Let's leave you out. Let's bring you out. Obviously you. You, where'd he go? You, right here. SMG. Four more. You should have something to say. Let's, what, how many strats do I got out? Let's take you out. I need more infantry. You. You. Dang it. Seven percent. Plus one attack. Yeah, plus one attack. 96%, come on. Thank you. 99. Let's give you a rest. And instead bring you and... Maybe you? No. Maybe... You? Now I only can bring out one. That I can deal with. I can bring out other. So that's my thinking. I can bring out more as needed. One more, and I can retreat any that are damaged or I think are the right fit. So we'll need to save this. And let's get started. Okay. I like that. Let's try it. That's good. Now I'm going to force you to surrender. First. Good grief. You are a beast, and you are almost at 3 stars. I'm going to use you. I'm going to do this. Get some kills with my T-38. Let me bomb you. Abandon. That's an interesting thing to call it. Oh, I didn't bring out I didn't bring out any AAA. Hmm. Okay. I think their aircraft is gonna really hurt me. I really need to take away their sighting. So let's bomb with you. Huh. Oh, you're a fighter. That's like, why is a bomber just... That's good. Wow. Wow, 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 wow. That was good. That's good. That's good, because then I can put this. I think this is a nice juicy target for their planes. Now they're not seen unless they have more stuff back there. And this is a nice juicy target for their... I'm gonna kill some mines. Yeah, let's work on busting through. Beast. You didn't Okay, you don't get any experience. Alright, okay. Let's see what they do. That was extremely unexpected. Axis units are pulling out of the first line of defense and have abandoned some of their equipment. Okay. Yes. God, that's great. This will get me a lot of kills. I already got my third hero. I guess I don't need kills. That was unexpected to see him just run away. I think this has range, so I don't want to use it on that. Let's just use you. Let's use you. Oh, I ran into some lines. Beautiful. Let me use you. Shoot. I want to hit you, but I don't think I'll be able to. You get the kills right here. Oh. Beautiful. Yes. I don't think any of this is seen. That's my hope. Doing a little bit of that. Okay. Okay, I have to hit with one, two, and that should do her. Good. These are getting hit hard and fast. That, in and of itself, is a good thing. If they come in here and attack, I got backed by artillery. You have range. Oh, that's gonna suck. I'm gonna get hit. Should have expected that. Let's see what they do. This could be time to exit and bring out different ones. Shoot, they see it. Yep. Getting a little rambunctious. But who can help? Who can blame me? I wanna attack. I wanna be on the move. I think I'll bring out. Yeah, I'll bring out you. Yeah, still 100%. I was pretty sure that was going to be 100%. You are not going to get attacked. You are going to get replacements. I'm working on you. That's good. That's your attack. Yeah, come on. Yeah. I'm not gonna take a chance. I'll use you. Cause this needs ammo. Well, yeah, this, you need ammo. You need to take out you. Forward, and you get the blast. But you're gonna surrender, right? Nope. You can't believe that. Thank you for missing. Boom. Boom. I think this is working out real nice. Yeah. Really? Oh my gosh, that was horrible. Beautiful. God, it's just... I'm hitting hard. No, I don't like that. Because they can come up, move up, and hit me, and I don't want that to happen. Just move them all in the entrenchment. You get gone. think they have better defense than they do. Yeah. So let's do it like that. Okay, see what they do. Thank you, it's cloudy. Thank you, it's cloudy. Thank you for missing. It's sunny, so maybe set up a trap for you since you can see me. I want to try and get him kills and experience. Now I'm going to kill you after I get you placements. You up here. You up here. Here. My best. Super close. Getting kills with you always feels extra tasty crispy. Fun, fun, fun. You know, I kind of thought this was going to be, I don't know, harder. Thank you for missing. Thank you for missing. Very, very, very good, very good, very good. Where are you firing? You don't hit anything. Beautiful. God. Just beautiful. He has the ability to retreat if needed. And you keep getting kills on the mines in the background. I would put this here, but I don't. I think these artilleries are going to stop it. Okay. Let's see what they do. Oh, call to broadcast. Yeah, this is long enough. Thank you. Dang it. I deserve that. Getting a little too cocky. Shoot. Alright, well. Looks like I'm gonna bring out you. Yeah, this is rough go. Okay. I should bring out one of these. But I need to exit one of these to do that. Maybe I need to exit you. I don't know, I'll think about that. Man, it's a sad. Sad story, really. This is my best fighter, and it's struggling at getting. It doesn't have very much fuel, doesn't have very much ammo, and I wasted it on mines. Hate losing a unit. But that's what happens when you play blind. This is going away with this. Yeah. Overall, I'm very stunned at how readily they abandon their first line of defense. How easy I'm pushing through. I don't see myself having any problem with wiping all this out. They didn't even take the bait here. They didn't see this. Didn't see any of these artillery. I wonder if he's on a hold position. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, maybe he didn't. Nobody saw this. Yeah. Oh, that's right. So you don't have any prestige. That's good. Okay. If you like, comment, please subscribe, and all the blah-de-blah. And as always, stay Lutheran, my friends.